or brave.
Hey, so all the food that we're not getting, you guys are giving away to the factionless, right? Yeah?
Yeah.
You're a liar. Why are you lying to me? Everybody knows you keep it for yourselves, so why don't you just admit it? Huh? I'm talking to you. Are all you stiffs deaf or something? Hey!
They're jumping.
What?
What if you don't jump?
What do you think? I'll be factionless.
Good luck, Al.
Who's it gonna be?
Yes, Steve, take it off. Put it back on.
Today, initiate.
Dallas Bourne, go with Lauren.
This way.
Most of the time I work in intelligence, but during your training, I'll be your instructor. My name's Four.
Four, like the number?
This is the pit. You're gonna be sleeping here for the next 10 weeks.
Girls or boys?
Both.
Nice.
That works.
If you like this, you're gonna love the bathroom.
Great.
You should feel right at home, Kander. Everything out in the open.
Right. Shower?
Whatever. Nice legs, stiff.
Everyone in the...
Why didn't we know that?
Hey.
What do you got? Check it out, Stiff. That's gonna be your new family. Go say hi.
It's out there. Monsters.
Amity Farms.
No, I know. There she is. You do have a death wish.
Impressive, Stiff. Congrats.
Shut up.
What? Hey, you're famous now. I mean, not because of the thing with Eric. Yeah, you're in the news. Yeah, listen. The recent transfers of Beatrice and Caleb Pryor, children of Andrew Pryor, call in to question the soundness of Abnegation's teachings and values. What prompted them to leave? Perhaps the answer lies in the corrupted ideal of an entire faction, the theft of resources, the general incompetence, the abuse of their children. Did they beat you, like Marcus Eaton's kid?
They didn't beat anyone. They're good people.
Right. And that's why you left? Is it something I said?
First fight, Peter versus Triss.
It's Eric. He's just trying to get back at you.
Hey.
What?
Remember what I said about attack? First shot, right to the throat, and you watch him. He steps before he punches. All right?
All right there, Steph? Look like you're about to cry. Might take it easy on you if you cry.
Come on, Triss.
Oh.
stop playing with each other.
Weapon of choice.
Call it a gun.
Tell me if this hurts.
You tell me.
Bitch!
Asshole.
To look forward to, right?
You didn't seem to have any problem at all. Me? No, oh my God, it was awful.
Oh, come on, no one even came close to your time. You were amazing.
Yeah, what's amazing is that she's gonna knock you right out of Dauntless.
She's not gonna knock me out of Dauntless.
Look, she's gone from being the worst to one of the best. Somebody's gotta take her place at the bottom. Who's it gonna be? You.
Do you ever stop talking?
I just wanna know how she does it. What's your trick?
I don't have a trick.
Nobody gets through it that fast. Why don't you tell us how you do it? At least tell your friends.
How are you awake?
Because I'm smarter than you. And they need me.
Where are they controlling it from?
Why would I tell you that? It's not like you're gonna shoot me.
Why do people keep saying that? Where are they controlling it from?
Did you really need to shoot him?
Every minute we waste, another abnegation dies and another Dauntless becomes a murderer. Peter, let's go. That's it, isn't it?
Yeah.
I've seen Janine go in there. That's where she's controlling it from.
We need to keep moving.